Hey guys, this is Mike with Off Leash Canine Training, Hampton Roads, Virginia. Today we have our newest 2-week board train. This is Jax. He's an 11-month-old American Akita. And today he comes to us mostly just for basic obedience. At drop-off, the owners let me know that he has shown some dog aggression in the last couple weeks. So today is day one. We're going to see what he knows. Jax, come. Jax, good boy. Good job. Today's day one, so check back in a few seconds and see his progress.
Jax!
Kitty Jax!
What's up, dude? Hi! Hi, buddy! Hi! Good boy! Good job!
My name is Paul Slicer. This is my dog Jax. He's a big Akita, stubborn, and he's been the off-leash canine for the last 2 weeks. And it's been a good experience. We liked the report cards that were sent to us every night. It was part of our evening to sit down and review. And the dog is good. The dog looked healthy all throughout the training. And the videos are showing what he was doing. He's tired right now, so I'm gonna let him get away with that. But Off Leash K9 is a great place. Thank you very much.